song. You can't just sing that song before you sing your own songs. You can't do a great 80s song before you sing your songs, because your songs just suck in comparison to the 80s. So if I was like, this is a song I wrote for all of you who have maybe lost a testicle.